Hello, I'm Andrew, and today I'm going to show you the three best wireless headphones. And with wireless, I mean the 2.4 gigahertz connection, also known in the past as Clear Technology. So Clear, K-L-E-E-R. Just go on Google and see what is this system all about. Nowadays, they don't use that name anymore. They just use wireless 2.4 gigahertz. And you have three types of wireless. First, that is DFM, yes, just via through a FM radio signal. Second is Bluetooth, and third is this 2.4 gigahertz connection. And I want only the 2.4 gigahertz connection is because I only use my headphone in my house. So if you use your, the only advantage of Bluetooth is that you can also use it on your, for example, on your mobile phone when you walk on the street. You can use a Bluetooth headphone. Yes, this 2.4 gigahertz you cannot use on the street, or it have to have a connection, a separate analog connection, just through a wire what you connect on your mobile phone. Some of them have that connection, and then there's, when you use it on your mobile phone, you just use that wire between it, but not all of these 2.4 gigahertz have this possibility. So when you're gonna buy a headphone and you know what to buy, you know, the best sound is the 2.4 gigahertz because it's uncompressed, and Bluetooth is compressed. So if you are a real sound lover and you have a very good headphone, then with a very good DAC, you will hear the difference right away between a Bluetooth device or a 2.4 gigahertz device. And I'm not a person what hear music over my headphone. I only use my headphone to test the sound, if the sound is good, you know, because not every even if you have FLAC files, not every FLAC file is a good sounding file. So I can test those files with a headphone, and I use it for my movies, to watch my movies, and to when I am editing, and I always put my headphone on. But I never listening to music through a headphone. I prefer always my speakers because I have a far better experience listening music over my speakers. I cannot explain you what it is, what the difference is, but I prefer listening music old-fashioned over my speakers. So, and if you like to listening music over your headphone, I advise you always to buy a 2.4 gigahertz headphone, because Bluetooth, doesn't matter what kind of Bluetooth, how expensive it is always compressed. And these are what I'm going to show you now, the five headphones I found in this big shop, below 200 euro, with that Clear technology. First, this Sony MDR-RF895, as you can read here, no Bluetooth. Yes, wireless, no Bluetooth. With an accu from 20 hours and a price tag from 88 euro. Nice headphone, I tested it out, sound okay. You know, depends what you expect from the sound. But it doesn't sound bad, but it sounds okay, you know. It all depends how much money you want to spend. The second one is this Philips SHD 8600 or 800 with a price from 120 euro. And what I like from these headphones is the cotton rings for your ears, because they last longer than those plastic things. Yeah. The third one I tested was this Sennheiser RS165. Also no Bluetooth, with a price tag from 157. The fourth one I tested was this RS175, and this one sounded a little bit better than the RS165, but the difference with this one is that it also You can also use this thing on your phone, your mobile phone, because you can plug a wire in it. So you can use it outside if you walk outside. And the 165 doesn't have that option, okay? And then, this one is the Philips 8550 for €140. But this thing is exactly the same thing I have now in my house, only the old name was SHD 8600. They don't sell those anymore. And they changed the name in 8850. Exactly the same headphone, only they make it twice as expensive. Believe it, my friends, this is how companies work these days. €140, unbelievable. And the problem with this headphone is, after a while, I use this headphones almost every evening when I'm going to watch movies, you know. And this band gets wider. It don't return to the original state. So when I fell asleep, when I'm watching movies, I often fell asleep and my head drops backwards. Then this headphone drops on the floor. Often, I think this one dropped about 40, 50 times. You know, I have two of these headphones and both had the same problem. And normally I pick it up on the floor and it works again. But last week, this headphone have now a loose connection because the left ear shell, when I use it on my head, it's dropping on and off, so it have a loose contact, and I'm not sure if I can repair that. Maybe I can repair that, I have to see that. But yeah, I just want another headphone, you know. I use this thing for a few years now, and I just want another headphone, and I'm sure I can repair it, because it's just a loose contact. But yeah, this is what you pay now for the same headphone I paid a few years ago, €70. €140. And these were the headphones I tested, you know, below €200. You also have the Sennheiser SR185 and the SR195. Those ones are more expensive than 200, so I didn't test those ones. Yes, I listened to these headphones. They sounded a little bit better, but it is out of my financial reach. Yes, so from these headphones, the Sennheiser SR175 sounded best. Second place was the Sennheiser SR165, and on third place was the Philips SHD 8800. So my headphone came on fourth place. My old headphones, so the what they call now the Philips SHD 8850, and on fifth place was the Sony headphone, and I already bought one of these headphones. Yes, you will see that in my next scoring movie, because I bought it second hand. I bought a completely brand new second hand, because I didn't buy my headphone in this shop. It's not honest to go to a shop, test them, and then go out of this shop empty-handed, and then to go on. I know that that's not an honest thing. I went to Dutch eBay, and I found the headphone I want for a much lower price, cheaper than half the price you have to pay in this shop. And well, I know that's not completely honest. You know, go to that shop, test it in that shop, you know, and don't buy it in that shop, just buy it second hand. But yeah, guys, if you are not rich, you have to be smart, and I think I did the smart thing. Is it a good thing I did? Well, in the shopkeeper's eyes or view, he don't like guys like me, and I understand that he cannot earn money from guys like me. But yeah, this is the business, my friend. This is the way how things go. That, I mean, I think I did the good thing, you know. I saved myself to be exactly 90 euros. But you will see that in my next scoring movie. And then I have another movie that is the test movie from this headphone. Yes, so okay. And then I went on to watch the other Bluetooth devices you will see over here. I tested a few of these headphones. Some of them sounded really nice, you know, but some of them are also very expensive. I tested a few very expensive headphones and it sounded really nice. But yeah, like I told you before, Bluetooth is compressed. Well, this was my video how I tested a few wireless 2.4 GHz headphones, yes. I'll show you more headphones they sell in this shop. I hope you like this video. Put your thumbs up if you did. And for now I say bye-bye.